Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So today I am here to take maths. Okay, so maths, all of you take out your maths book. This one is your maths book, math steps, step A math book. Okay, so open your maths book, take page number 17. Okay, so take page number 17. So before I start telling count by marking, okay, so if I ask you, in my previous classes I taught you about body parts. Okay, so how many eyes, how many nose, how many hands, how many legs you have, I told you about all these things. Okay, so have you learned? So have you learned it? Okay, so now if I ask you how many eyes you have, will you be able to tell? Okay, tell now, how many eyes you have? Yes, two. How many legs you have? Yes, two. How many nose you have? Yes, one. Okay, very good. Okay, that means you have learned it properly. Okay, so now I'll start with today's class. I'll start with today's discussion. Okay, so that is page number 17. That is page number 17. That is count by marking. Okay, count by marking. You have to count. See here, images are given, pictures are given here. Okay, so in a first box, how many pictures are given? You have to count, mark and write. Okay, in the second box, how many pictures are given? You have to count, you have to mark, you have to count, mark and write. Okay, so the first one is already done for you. Okay, in the book. Okay, the first one, no need to do. First one you can see. Okay, I will explain here. The first, how many images you see inside this box? Okay, so what is this track? Okay, truck. Okay, so how many trucks are there? One and two trucks are there. So marked two line and two stripes. You have marked here, two stripes marked here, and is written two. Okay, the same way in the next box we are going to see how many images are there in this box. Okay, how many bags? It looks like a bag, right? So 1, 2, 3. So mark one. Okay, so this is marking one line. Okay, one, I've counted one. Next one is again another one. Okay, the next one is again one. Okay, so how many count? 1, 2, 3. So three altogether, we get three bags. Okay, so here three images are there. 1, 2, 3. So by marking, you're writing here. By marking, you have to write. Okay, so children, I'm using pen here for a clear view so that you can see very clearly. Okay, so you don't use any pen. Okay, any red pen, any blue pen, black pen, whatever pen, you don't use pen, you use pencil. Okay, sharp your pencil and do it. Okay, and write with the help of pencil only. Okay, so now in the third box, what you see here? Only one. Okay, old. This is old, a bird. Okay, only one. Mark one line, that is one stripe. What will you write here? One, since we got only one. Okay, so one. Next image you see, how many images you can see here? One, you mark it as one. Next one, this one is done. Second one, again one line. Then again, third one, again one line. Then again, 1, 4. Now count these lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how much you got here? 4. Okay, so 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, count by marking. 4. Next, go next images. You see, 1. Put one line here, mark one stripe, write one stripe here. The next one, again 1. Then go for another one, one stripe. Then again one stripe. Then again one stripe. Now count how many lines, how many you have marked here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5. Okay, so 5 5 images are here in this box. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 images you got here. Okay, so count by marking. You have to count by marking. Next one, page number 18. Match. Okay, you have to match this one. How will you match? First one is done for you. There is only one cycle. Okay, so where one you get here? Here. So put a line over one. Okay, so next. Okay, next you count how many bananas are there in this box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bananas are there. Now see, where is 5 on the right hand side? Here. We get 5 here on the right hand side. Then put a line from banana to 5 here. Put a line, okay? Because we got 5 banana here, okay? And here 5 is written. You have to match 5 bananas and number 5, okay? Now toys, teddy bears. You see here teddy bears. How many teddy bears you count? 1, 2, 3. 3 teddy bears are there. Now you find on the right hand side, you find where is 3? 3. Then from this box, from teddy bear box to 3. You draw a line here, okay? 3. That is matching 3 teddy bears and 3 numbers from left side to right side, okay? Now count how many ships are there in this box. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I got here 4. You also count along with me, okay? So count and say how many you got here. 4. Where is 4 on the right hand side? 4 from this box to 4. Okay, join this line from the left side to right side. You are having 4 ships in this box and you have to find where is 4 on the right hand side and match it. 4 by putting a line. Okay, next one. How many umbrellas you can see here? Tell me, count and tell. 1, 2. Yes, 2 umbrella we got here. So on the right hand side, see where is 2, where is 2? Yes, this is 2. Okay, so this one is 2. So put a line, okay? Line here, match it, okay? From this box to this box, okay? From left hand side box to right hand side, okay? So 2 umbrella, you have to match with the number 2, okay? So this one is finished, okay? So you are very smart and intelligent children, no? So you can understand, you understood. I hope you understood very nicely, okay? How to match it, okay? So this one you do at your home, but use pencil without any, don't use any pen, okay? So use pencil. I'm using here pen, you don't use any pen, okay? Use pencil. Now, join the numbers in order. You have to join. See, you can see here one picture, okay? So one picture is given here, but that picture you have to join according to the number. The numbers are also given here, okay? So according to the numbers you have to join it, okay? Where is 1? Yeah, here I got 1, okay? From 1 the dotted lines are given, no? So you have to draw a line above the dotted lines, okay? So 1, from 1 to 2, okay? How I am drawing, you see, how I am putting this line from 1 to 2, the same way you also do, 1 from 1 to 2. Now 2 to 3, from 2, draw a line from number 2 to number 3, okay? Do how I am doing, the same way you do, okay? Number 2 to 3. Now number 3 to 4, draw a line from 3 to 4, okay? So the same way you also do, join the lines, okay? Join the lines, join the numbers in order, okay? So join these lines according to the numbering order, okay? Then 4, from 4 to 5. So I'm drawing a line from 4, number 4 to 5. Now see, the image got completed, right? We got the complete image after joining these lines. Okay, first I have joined from 1 to 2. Okay, then from 2 to 3, then from 3 to 4, then from 4 to 5. Okay, and it got completed. We got the complete image. How does it look? Yes, it looks like kite. Okay, it is a kite. Okay, now color box. Okay, so color these box. The first one is already done. Okay, in the page number 19, first one is already done. Take your color pencil. Okay, so take your color pencil. This is color pencil crayon. Okay, so take out the color pencil. Next one, I am choosing the green color. Okay, so you can color it by your choice. Okay, so this is crayons. Okay, these are color pencil crayons, and take this green color. I am choosing this green color. According here, how many boxes you have to color it given here? Okay, color 5 box. Okay, so you have to color only 5 box, not more than 5 or not less than 5. Okay, so after taking this green, I'm coloring here. Okay, green. So one box got completed. You can take any color of your choice. Okay, if you want to color it with pink, you can color. Okay, so I have chosen here green color. So now 5 box I have to color. Okay, color 5 box. Here written 5 box. One box I have already colored. Second one. Yeah, second one I'm coloring. Green, second. Yes, completed. Okay, and color very neatly. Okay, very neatly you color. Very nicely you color. Okay, 1, 2. Next one is 3. Third number box I am coloring now. Number 3 box I am coloring now. Third box. Okay, so how many box I have already colored here? 1, 2, 3 box. So how many box asked to be colored? 5 box. So 3 box I have already completed. Now 4th box I am coloring. Okay, so 4th box I am coloring. So one box, 4th box. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 box I have already colored. So here asked 5 boxes. Now only one box remain to color. Okay, 5 box. Okay, so how many box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, I have colored all the boxes. That is 5 box. Okay, so here it is given 5 box to be colored. Okay, that is color 5 box. That's why I have colored 5 box. Okay, so now I am taking brown color. Okay, so I am taking brown color. If you want, you can take any color with your own choice. Okay, so it is not compulsory that I am taking here green color, that you should also take green color. Okay, so only you have to see the color, how many box to be colored. Okay, so how many boxes to be colored, or what is given, how many box to be colored. So here color 4 box, it is written color 4 box. Only 4 box I have to color. Okay, So coloring 4 box. 1 box I have colored. Then number 2nd box also I am coloring. 4 box asked, no? 2 box. 1, 2 box I have already colored. Now coloring the 3rd box. Okay, coloring the 3rd box. Third box. Okay, so third, 1, 2, 3, only one box left. One box I'm coloring this box. Yes, I've completed coloring. Okay, so how many box asked to be colored? One, color 4 box said. Okay, so I have colored 4 box only. 1, 2, 3, 4, only 4 box I have colored. Here written 4 box to be colored. Okay, Next one, color three box. So here I am taking blue. Okay, that's sky blue. Okay, so you can take your own color, but use crayon only. Okay, so don't use any watercolor. Only this crayon you use. Okay, so this one crayon. Okay, so that is a color pencil. This type of pencil you will get. So color three box. Three box I have to color here. Okay, you could do yourself. Okay. 3, 1, next, second box, then third one, okay, yes, finished. Okay, so three box I have colored three box, said no, so that's why I have colored 1, 2, 3, only three box. So how many box you are asked to color, only that much box you have to color it. Okay, so now I'm taking pink. Okay, so two box they asked to color, only two box I'll color, only two box, not more than two box. Okay, only two box I will color. You also color along with me. Okay, so take your book, page number 19, there is 19, in page number 19 you color it. Okay, only two box. Okay, they asked to color only two box, that's why I am coloring two box here. Okay, yes, completed. I've colored it. Okay, color two box. See, now color only one box. Okay, you can choose your own color. I'm taking here violet color. Okay, so here only one box to be colored. Okay, so one box color. Now finished coloring, finished. Okay, so now finished. So it is so interesting to color. No, very nice, interesting. See here, so first color two box, it is already colored. Okay, one done for you in the book itself. The second one, page the second one is how many box to be colored? Color five boxes. So I have colored here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes. Next, color four box. So I have colored here 1, 2, 3, 4 box. Okay, so now three box, 1, 2, 3 I have colored. Now color two box, 1, 2 I have colored. Now color one box, only one box I have colored. Okay, so I hope you understood this one. Okay, now page number 20. Okay, so page number 20, how many balloon are left? Okay, so how many balloons are left? So here count and say how many balloons are left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many balloons left? 5. Yes, 5 balloons left here. Okay, so suppose if I take a sharp object. Okay, sharp, any pin or anything. If I take sharp object and poke one balloon. Okay, and it got burst. Okay, so one balloon I poked. Okay, so one balloon after poking it got burst. Then how many remain? You count. Okay, you count this balloon. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many balloons are there here? 4 balloons. Okay, so 4 balloons. Okay, so cover up this thing. Okay, so cover and you count and you say. So now again, so I have poked 2 balloons and 2 balloons got burst. Okay, among these 5. So how many left? Count. 1, 2, 3. Now see how many. Have you counted correctly or not? Open and see. Yes, correct. 3. Only 3 balloons left. Okay, now again cover and see. So 3 balloons I have poked and 3 balloons got busted. How many left? 1, 2. How many? Open and see. Yes, 2. Correct. Close again. Then how many balloon is here? Only 1. Open and see. Yes, 1. Okay, so only 1 balloon left. Again I am telling you how many balloons you have to count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balloons, 5 is there. Then again among this 5, 1 I have poked. Okay, so and it got burst. Okay, so how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 balloon left. Again 2 balloons I poked. Okay, and 2 got burst. Then how many left? 1, 2, 3. 3 balloon. On the next, how many left? 1, 2, 2. Then again 1. Only one balloon left. Okay, so now these things, empty boxes, children, you can see here empty boxes are given. In some box numbers are written and in some boxes as and some boxes are left empty. Okay, nothing is written in some boxes. Okay, and numbers are written on some boxes. Okay, so you have to find out the missing number here, which one is missing. Okay, and you have to write. So here first box is empty, second, in the second box it is written 2. So what comes before 2? 1. We get 1. You have to write 1. Okay, you have to write 1. Children, I am using here pen. You don't use pen, you take your pencil. Okay, you write with the help of your pencil. Okay, so don't write with pen. So 1 2, after 2 what comes? 3. So 3 is not written in this box. Okay, so you have to write 3. After 3, 4. 4 is already written in this box. Okay, so after 4 what comes? 5. 5 is not there in this box. Okay, 5, you have to write 5. The second line, you see, 1 is already written. 1 is already written. Second box is empty. Nothing is written on the second box. Okay, so after 1 what comes? Say from 1 1. Yes, next 2. Yes, 2. Okay, so after 2 what comes? 3 is already written here, so no need to write. After 3 what comes? The box is empty, left empty. Okay, so after 3 what comes? 4. After 3, 4. It comes 4. After 4, 5. 5 is already written here. Okay, so children, I hope you understood these things. Okay, so I taught you today 17, the count by marking, how to count. Okay, mark and count the images, mark and write how many you have counted, that one. The second, page number 18, I taught you to match. Okay, so how to match with the images. If you get four images, you have to match with the number 4 on the right hand side. Okay, so on page number 19, I showed you how to draw this kite. Okay, how to join this number lines. Okay, so how to join this number lines from 1 to 2 2 to 3 3 to 4 and 4 to 5. So after this, coloring box. Okay, so how many box should be colored? Okay, so it is written color 5 box. That's why I have colored here 5 box and color 4 box. So you have to color the 4 box here. Okay, then page number 20, you have to count how many balloons left. Okay, so count and see. And the missing boxes, the empty boxes, you have to fill. Okay, so all these things I have written with pen. Okay, for a clear view, so that you can see clearly. Okay, so but you don't use any pen. Okay, so you just use pencil, sharp pencil. With the help of a pencil you use, and keep sharpener and eraser along with you. If you do any mistakes, quickly you can erase. Okay, quickly you can erase and you start writing again. Okay, so and while using colors, use crayon. Okay, that is color pencil you use. Don't use any other watery color. Okay, watercolor and all these things. Okay, use this type of colors. Okay, that is crayon color pencil. Okay, so children, if you have any doubt or any confusion here, you can with the help of your parents, you can contact me at night. Okay, so at night from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. Okay, so I'll clarify all your doubts. Okay, thank you.